Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 4 Exercise 4.4 Third Question. The question is, solve the following. First question, Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than 5 times the marbles permit has. So now we are going to take a lead. Permit has P marbles, because we don't know how many marbles permit has. And now we are going to form equation. 7 marbles more than 5 times the marble permit has. So 5 times of permit marbles 5P plus 7 equal to, now Irfan has 37 marbles. This is the equation. Now we are going to find solution for this. 5P is equal to 37. This plus 7 is going right hand side, so minus 7. 5P is equal to 37 minus 7 equal to 30. P is equal to 30 divided by 5. Because this is multiplication, so it is become to division. 1 5 is 5, 6 5s are 30. So P is equal to 6. Therefore, permit has 6 marbles. And now, second question. The question is, Lakshmi's father is 49 years old. He is 4 years older than 3 times Lakshmi's age. So we are going to take Lakshmi's age. Let Lakshmi's age is L. Lakshmi's age we have taken is L. Now the condition is, 3 times Lakshmi's age plus 4. So 3L plus 4 is equal to, father's age is equal to 49 years. Now 3L is equal to 49 minus, this plus 4 is going right hand side, so minus. 3L is equal to 49 minus 4 is equal to 45. Now L equal to 45 divided by 3. Multiplication 3 is going right hand side, so it is become division. L equal to 45 divided by 3. Now 15 threes are 45. So here L is equal to 15. Therefore Lakshmi's age is 15 years. Now third question. The question is, people of Sundar Gram planted trees in a village garden. Some of the trees were fruit trees. The number of non-fruit trees were 2 more than 3 times the number of fruit trees. So we are going to take, let fruit trees is F. We have taken fruit trees is equal to F. And here the condition is, non-fruit trees are 2 more than 3 times the number of fruit trees. So 3 times F plus 2 is equal to, number of non-fruit trees is equal to 77. Now 3F plus 2 is equal to 77. Fruit trees is F, non-fruit trees is equal to 77. Now 3F is equal to 77. This plus 2 is going right hand side, so minus 2. Now 3F is equal to 77 minus 2 equal to 75. Now F is equal to 75. This multiplication is going right hand side, so that is division. Now 1 3 is 3. In 7 we have 2 3s are 6, remaining 1, 5 3s are 15. So F is equal to 25. Therefore, number of fruit trees screw trees are 25. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.